Well, I haven't always been a blacksmith. Suppose everybody has a past. It's just that mine's darker than most. Well, a few years ago, you found me in Flanders, a captain, no less, in one of the most sought-after mercenary units in Europe. It's there that I did things I regret. Things I'm not proud of. Things that had seen me doing a jig on the end of a rope. So I'd best not talk about that just now. All with the aim of accumulating more gold. Well, of course, these days, I'm happy just living on the edge of a village as the local smith. If all that comes out, you can be sure I'll get my comeuppance. Anyway, I've got work to do, and you need to be on your way. Go on.